Bjorkstrand. Cutting in. And sharp angle shot on the backhand was Nash. It comes up higher to Werenski. Traffic in front of Dubnyk. Tip! And the Jackets get a goal from Riley Nash. Nash with the deflection. Finally on the board is a Blue Jacket. Hits first.
Well, Blue Jackets do a good job of checking again, and Seth Jones there stops the play. Here come the Columbus Blue Jackets. Here's the initial play. Tell Riley Nash, just throwing that puck towards the net tonight, and now he's coming back into your screen. There's the deflection. Stick on the ice. Great attitude with and without the puck, and there as he cuts through the middle, he gets a stick on the puck, and that is a relief, and the monkey off his back.
Boy, is it ever. Set up a goal in the first period by Hannakainen with a primary assist and gets his first as a Blue Jacket here tonight.
Take a look at the end of that goal again. Werenski, perfectly paced pass. That's not even close to the net. He's looking for a stick there. Nash can't do anything but put a stick on the ice and be strong. He's got a wild player on his back, and right there you can see the sense of relief and the big smile under the mustache.
Werenski picks up the primary assist, and he now has 99 career assists, tied with Savard, both looking for that century mark.